After interacting with thousands of students and interviewing hundreds of toppers, I realized that most of the students scored less, not because of lack of knowledge, hard work, or intelligence, but because of lack of direction, guidance, and planned approach. So the problem which most of the students face is not a potential, but inability to convert that potential into performance. So, in other words, success is not only about studying hard, it is about studying smart also. It is not about running fast, it is about running in the right direction also. Hello friends, this is Avinash Agarwal. I work as a study coach and exam strategist. And I invite you to my webinar, 6 Secrets to Ace Any Exam, wherein I will bust the biggest myth that success is only about studying hard. Apart from this, we would be talking about a lot of other things like planning, goal setting, how to develop interest, concentration, how to bring focus and avoid distraction, how to sharpen your problem-solving skills, how to develop your own shortcuts, and many more tips and techniques which have the capability to boost your performance in a short period of time. So take the first step and register for the webinar now.